Hi everyone, today I'm going to be showing you the makeup of Ariana Grande from the music video Bang Bang, which she did a collab with Jessie J and with the beautiful Nicki. So this is the look. I know that in the video is really hard to see exactly how the makeup looked because the video is really fast, and usually, actually throughout most of the video, she was in a blue purple reflected room. So, but in some parts of the video, you could see stills. This is a look which I made inspired by that video and her makeup look. I know it's not identical, but it's something what I thought was similar, resembled to it with the colors that she did. Tell me below if you enjoyed the video and what did you think about Nicki's new music video called Anaconda. Alright, so first I'm going to be using my RCMA white foundation as a base for my eyes. I'm going to be using my Sigma E55 eyeshadow brush and just applying it on my eyelid. You just need a small amount. So now I'm going to be taking my Wet n Wild palettes and I'm going to be picking up my Sigma shader brush in E55, and I'm going to be taking up this shade and applying it on my inner third part of my eyelid. Also, we're going to be applying that eyeshadow on the under eye brow area, right there. Now we're going to be using Sigma Beauty's eyeshadow palette in Smokescreen, and we're going to be taking the shade called Misty. It's a matte purple shade, actually more lilac shade. And we're going to be applying this over the Wet n Wild eyeshadow, which we just applied, just like right there. And pull it to the first third of the eye. Like right there. Now we're gonna go into the back to the Wet n Wild palette, same eye brush, and we're going to be picking up this shade right now and applying it on the center of my eyelid and blending it with the first third which we just applied. Now I'm going to be taking a mix of these two shades, this purple one right there and the one which we used below earlier, and I'm going to be taking my Sigma E35 blending brush, and I'm going to be applying this onto my above crease area right there and blending it. Now I'm going to be taking this, a mix of these two shades from my Coastal Scents Creative Me number 1 palette, blending them out and just applying it lightly and applying them lightly over this crease and above crease area and just blending well. Going back to the Creative Me palette, I'm going to be taking this purple shade and my flat eye shader and applying it on the outer area right there. Now using that same eyeshadow, I'm going to be picking it up with my Sigma pencil brush, and such a beautiful purple violet shade, and applying it into my crease. Again, going back to that blending brush, and with the residue which we used last time, just blend this out. Now taking that same eyeshadow, we're just gonna apply it on the lower eyelid. Yeah, I'm gonna be taking a mix of these two shades and then blend that purple right there because I want it to be really soft. Taking my Sigma brush in E25, the blending brush, and just make sure to blend this out. It's important with this look just to blend. Going back to my Sigma Beauty palette, the Smokescreen, I'm taking this shade right here, applying that shade on my below eyebrow area. You can apply it heavily like I just did, but don't forget to blend it out. to bring back a little bit of that pearliness, I'm going to be picking up this shade right here and applying it onto the center of my eyelid. Does the look in the video look like it was pearly? So I'm going to be applying it right there. Alright, now I'm going to be taking a black kohl pencil and applying it onto my waterline. Alright, now I'm going to be applying my CoverGirl Flamed Out Mascara. Alright, now that we're done with this, I'm going to go and apply my gel liner. I'm going to be using my E11, again from Sigma. And what you want to do with this is just apply a thin line on your top eyelid, and that's that. Wing it out just a little bit, not too much. I'm using my Sigma Beauty Hollow Lip Concealer. And the reason I'm using it is because I'm going to try to get that original shade which she had in the video. There we go. It also acts like a base. Since I didn't have a lip stick, which was the exact color of what Ariana had, it's basically like something between a purple with a pink hue. I'm taking my e.l.f. Lip Stick palette, and I'm going to be using, let's see, this shade.
Well, that goes.
This shade and that shade, these two shades. And I'm also going to be using my Rimmel lipstick in the shade Royalty. Alright, to get that little pink hue in the lips, I'm going to be using my Sheila Lip Gloss from Sigma. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to check out smashingbeauty.com to find out which products I use, or actually all the details. And you can also see a few swatches of the products which I use. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, share it if you really liked it, and comment below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next week. Next week I'm going to be releasing 3 videos, Tuesday, Friday, and Wednesday. So don't forget to check back on those 3 days, and see you soon. Bye guys!